I remember my love. Her smile smelled like gardenias. Her eyes knew my soul, deep and wide and strange like the sea. I lost her to save her. The sky opened up and took her. I gave up my dream, and she went to live among the stars. One day she said she'll come back for me, if she even remembers me. My destiny sits idle now, another waiting to captain her. I'm too old to begin again to find another soul to bind with. My love with her love and their love, one and the same, they told me, yet different and apart, each an individual, yet part. The world convulses around me. All we know is passing away. Humanity is mutilating itself down to the bare bones. I have to remain, at least for now, my new mission incomplete to save our St. John and deliver a message to our murderers. One day she said she'll come back for me, if she even remembers me. I feel the pain of our protector, his life nearly ending, a 250,000 miles away. I can't get there before he's gone. Suddenly I'm there, in his prison cell, and he's gone, taken by the Unum, one with them now while I wait here for them to realize he's free. The door opens, the guards enter and see there's nobody here but me. How did I get here, they demand to know. I just speak my words and go, leaving behind only the faint scent of gardenias, wafting gently on the air. Hello, this is J. Franklin Evans. Thank you for listening to this episode of Stories That Suck. Did this story suck? Let me know.